We got results from the PNR scan of Dr. McCormick's remains, and we now know the cause of his death. Now we all need to stay calm. There is no reason to panic. But Kenny died of COVID. It's a new variant, the COVID Delta Plus Rewards Program variant.